that are probably the wrong size, weight, or shape, and so they set them aside to get recycled, and then they can be melted into the next liquid batch. So they'll just